If the teachers are not coming to the class, they have to pay fine. If the students also not coming to the class, they have to pay fine. So classes are regular and teachers are very good.
Hi guys, and today we have a very special guest, Dr. Chandrakant, a senior resident at AIIMS Jodhpur. Thank you for joining.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure, my pleasure.
And today we will talk about his experiences while pursuing both his undergraduate degree, that is MBBS, as well as MD in PMR at Regional Institute of Medical Sciences, RIMS, that is in Manipur. So let's begin. Like, I want to know that how was your first day at your college, like your first day during your undergraduation as well as your first day during your post-graduation?
I landed in Imphal on 17 September 2009. So that was my first day in Manipur, and same day I went for the admission in the college. So it was pleasant. The weather is so nice. I belong to the west of country, extremely hot climate, cold climate, and very dry. And I landed in the most east part of the country. That is very pleasant weather. So I was very happy that I chose the right place for pursuing my MBBS. So very happy. And then during my MD, when I went for the admission, it was April 2017 when I joined the counseling in RIMS. The college was well known. Many of my friends and juniors were there. So it was like family only.
Okay. And what do you have to say about your college when it comes to comparison with the other colleges in your state? Like, how is your college different from the other colleges in your state?
Okay, I belong to Rajasthan. So in Rajasthan, the colleges are attached with the hospitals. One college is attached with the many hospitals. But in RIMS, the whole hospital is in one building. So there is lots of interaction with the other branches. That is the best part I feel. Then second thing is this, like you can make the friends from the other branches, because all the hostels are combined. So different branches, students of different branches, they are living in the same hostel. So it's lots for the learning from the other people also. We can discuss the cases, the problems. So for the learning purpose, it's good.
Okay. And what do you have to say about the campus as well as the teaching faculty there?
Say, if I talk about the campus, then campus of RIMS is not that much big. But yes, facilities are available for playing. Canteens are available for the eating and for the roaming. Not that much. Campus is not that much good when we compare with the other colleges, like in my state or the AIIMS and all. If we talk about the teaching faculty, then I'll say that best teaching faculty there. For my MBBS, regular classes were there. There is no bunk, no such things. We have to go class regularly. Teachers also have to come to the class regularly. If the teachers are not coming to the class, they have to pay fine. If the students also not coming to the class, they have to pay fine. So classes are regular and teachers are very good, very talented, and they are very honest in the teaching. So if someone is likes to learn, really likes to learn in MBBS and in MD, RIMS is one of the best colleges.
Okay, so like this is the case even in your MBBS as well as during your MD?
Yes, during both the courses.
Okay, and what do you have to say about the hostel life as well as the mess food there?
See, hostel life is always good. Friends are there, and friends everywhere is good, I think so. And like best thing I found there, from the many states there are the students. Like RIMS is not Manipur's college, this is the Seven Sisters College. So from the different northeast states, like students comes. So it was pleasure to meet the peoples from the different states, to know their culture, to know their language, their behavior and all. So it was good.
Okay. And what is the fee structure for the college?
Fee structure is very less. I think when I was pursuing my MBBS degree, 6,000 per year fees was there, and during my MD only once I paid when I got the admission, it was around 35,000. Now it's less, I think around 15,000 only.
That's really nice. Okay, and what do you have to say about the senior junior relationship there?
Fantastic. Senior junior relations were very good during my MBBS time. Actually, there was not that much internet era, no smartphones, only few of students were having a smartphone. That also in my second year. First year, I think only one or two students were having a smartphone. So there was nothing to do other than the study, than the mingling with the seniors and the juniors. So the campus environment was so good. Everybody used to like mingle with each other. There were lots of functions. So it was very nice. Relations were very good. And second, this depends on the student's nature also. Some are not that much interested in mingling, but maximum are good only.
Okay. So what is like your advice for the juniors who would join your college in the upcoming years?
See, those are going from the North India or the South. Food difficulty may be there. The food habit is totally different from the other part of the India. But yes, outside food is available, like South Indian food also available, North Indian food also available nowadays. So outside one can go and eat. But yet in campus, there is problem with the food. And other things are very good, like for the living, everybody will get the hostel. Hostel also good. Water supply is there. Electricity is there. That is free. Hostel also free. So it's nice. Weather also very good. The most important part, weather. Very fantastic weather there.
Okay, so that's it for now, guys. I hope you got a college review on RIMS Imphal. And thank you, Dr. Chandrakant.
Thank you so much for inviting me here.